and proper use of surveillance by the FBI and Justice Department during the Russia investigation. The White House says a legal and national security check of the memo will happen before its release. In Germany, a member of the far-right alternative for Germany party has been voted chair of the powerful Parliamentary Budget Committee. As Nicholson reports, the new chair is a critic of Eurozone rescues,